Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My introduce myself. My name is Nurmita Kurniwati. I'm from English Education Study Program, 6th semester, Class B. So in this video, I will the explanation what is English Assessment Development, Measurement, and Evaluation. This video focus the text of my lecturer, Mr. Abdul Said MPD. Before you watch, please like, comment, and subscribe my YouTube. What is English? English is second language or international language used to communicate around the world. There are even some countries that make English the official language or main language, such as New Zealand status, Canada, Ireland, and New Zealand. English has also become the dominant official language. There are also countries in Asia and Africa that use English, such as India, Philippines, and Singapore. And then assessment. Assessment is an effort to obtain data or information from the process and learning outcome to find out how will the perform of student classes of course or study program is conferred is to sustain learning objective or criteria or achievement. Next, development. Development and attempt or effort to develop the object to be better or more efficient in terms of possibility. Measurement is process of collecting data to every result of observation to collect information that is relevant to the objective that have been determined. Evaluation in general, evaluation is process of assessing, measuring, correcting, and affirming an activities that is carried out by comparing the planned process with the result achieved. Evaluation is also process of giving status or decisions of classification of assessment and assessment result. And then purpose, the English assessment development. Assessment can facilitate improvement can number of why according to Arikonto, the general purpose of the assessment is to determine how many competency indicator that have been planning have been achieved. The other adjective as follow. Number one, assess individual abilities through specific tests. Number two, obtain relevant objective, accurate, and comprehensive data about the condition. Number three, determine learning net. Number four, have an accurate student. Number five, have an accurate teacher to teach better. Number six, determine learning strategies. Number seven, institute accountability. Number seven, improve the quality of education.